portfolio is a range of investments held by an organization. Suppose you have an organization with three different investments in different fields. The change of each investment does not affect in the others. These are completely unique. A planner, especially those whose work is limited to one project or at most several similar projects in the form of a single plan, does not work much with portfolio. Primavera gives the opportunity to manage projects organizationally. Senior managers of an organization mostly deal with this feature, and this feature is portfolio. Now, let's create portfolio in Primavera. For creating portfolio, from the top drop-down menu, select Enterprise, Project Portfolios. Here, you see the sample of portfolios. Click the Add button and type the name of your portfolio. On General tab, you can see the name of the selected portfolio. On Description, you can write any description about your portfolio. On Projects tab, by clicking on Assign, the project's shown to you. Any project you want to be in Investment 1, you can double-click and then Finish. By going to File, select Project Portfolio, you see all sample and user-defined portfolios. The investment portfolio also you can see here. Select and OK. Now you can see just the projects which you have modified in Investment 1 portfolio. For seeing all projects, go to Files, select Project Portfolio, and All Projects, then OK. For removing any portfolio, go to Enterprise, Project Portfolios, select the portfolio which you want to remove, delete and press Yes. So, Investment 1 portfolio is completely deleted.